Suffering with your nerves, it transpires, means depression and anxiety. It was common knowledge that Irving relied on medication, though I never saw any pills, let alone try him take any. As events of recent years have unfolded, though, it's become evident that nobody, with the exception of Irving's idiot fucking doctor, had any idea of how drug dependent Irving had become.